I think that all the players made mistakes. Can make mistakes. The forward, the keeper, the defense. But I have to choose about the value of the different players, not for the mistakes. Green, when I choose Green, it was in good moment. After the game, he played against Mexico. He played very well, the first half. But I think one problem of the keepers, I saw some keepers made mistakes. It's the problem is the ball, because the rebounds of the ball sometimes is higher, I respect normally. For this reason, I have to justify the keeper. The result after the mistake of the keeper was good, because usually this game you lose. I lost some games that after one mistake like this. But I accept everything that the media can write, can say about the performance. But we go forward. I think that we'll be forward for a long time. I respect the team, because I know that Algeria scored a lot of goals. It's really dangerous when he played free kicks and corners. Also, when they played a counter-attack, they played very well. I respect the team.